contract comes from the People's Movement for the Liberation of Angola, also known as the MPLA. The PF at Ditati Abandoned Village has been supplied with Walker gears. Your job is to eliminate them all. Destroy them, extract them, whatever you see fit. This just might get us closer to the Walker gear supplier, Cypher. Good luck, boss.
Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated.
Subject is in. subject on board. Leave the rest to us. Good work.
That's the way.
Simdata, sir, we're here. It's your way to Valtam Height to check. Steer to Valtam. Work!
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Select a landing zone. Support helicopter requested. Extraction arrived at mother base.
About this one, boss. Boss, we were right. Once you'd eliminated those walker gears, a resupply call was made from Ditati to CFA headquarters. The CFA then contacted none other than Saner. That's right, the shell company that owned Mfinda Oilfield. So Saner was just a front for Cypher. The resupply won't be happening just yet. But we did learn that the walker gears are transported out of Nova Braga Airport. Apparently there's a distribution network on the Savannah that links all the PF outposts. I'll have the intel team investigate this network. If Cypher is supplying PFs with walker gears, the PFs have to be offering them something in return. We follow the money trail. We might just find ourselves on Cypher's doorstep.